Road trip. Going to our next meeting. It's not a meeting. Nope. It's not a meeting.
It's a workshop.
It's a workshop. We're going to our workshop. It's an adoption workshop. This is going to be all sorts of stuff. We give them more money. Have I mentioned we're selling Christmas cards? You should buy Christmas cards.
You should.
So that we can...
They're cute.
They're adorable. So there's supposed to be interviews and...
Other workshoppy things.
Other workshoppy things.
We don't know what.
Role playing. I don't know. What do they normally do in workshops?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I think we learned all about the home study.
So yeah, it's don't quite know what to expect.
Nope.
This is the weird thing about this whole process, because if we were just having a kid, we'd just be having a kid. But we've got to go through all this stuff now. Under a microscope. Which I get. I get it. I understand.
It's just frustrating.
It's just very frustrating. It's very frustrating.
What you doing, homie?
I am writing thank you cards. So we got a bunch of donations, and we wanted to write thank you cards to everybody that donated some money to us, because it actually was like a huge deal. So we're actually in town for an adoption meeting tomorrow and the night before, so we're just taking the time to write out a bunch of thank you cards. We got a bunch to write out, so we're just trying to knock out as many as we can. Hopefully get ahead of it, so we won't get like way behind and make it impossible to do.
Oh, hey.
Hi. Working. Hi.
Oh, God. Well, we just finished our, what do you call this thing? Orientation
workshop.
We just finished our first adoption workshop. We've started the process. We are
in. It's happening.
Stuff's happening. But you know what we got to do before any of this stuff can really happen?
You don't want to know.
All of this.
Yeah.
We've got to read books. We've got to finish these things. We've got to read this entire thing. And this isn't just it. There's stuff that we have to link to go fill out. We have to send other people to fill out. We have to get approvals.
Physicals, fingerprints.
Yes, background checks.
Pictures of the house, diagrams of the house.
Pictures and diagrams of the house. We're not entirely sure what they're going to think of our yard right now. Because it's a mess. But they say that it's, you know, whatever.
As long as it's safe. Doesn't have to be pretty.
And, oh yeah, we have to write letters. We have to write adoption letters that we have to send out, get approval on, get sent back, revisions, just like writing a book. You have to send it off to an editor to get revisions on it and everything like that. So we've got to do all that with pictures. We've got to find pictures. We're probably going to have to take some pictures too.
Probably.
Yeah, we got a lot to do before we can even really be out there. It's going to take us quite a while before we can even get out there and start having, like, birth parents.
Contact us.
Yeah.
Or even look at our pictures.
Or even look at our pictures, yeah. So, it's been a long, long day. It's going to be a long, long few weeks while we're doing all this stuff. Well, this is part of our journey, so we're going to start this up, and we'll be sure to keep updating. Hey, have we mentioned that they can buy Christmas cards?
What? Christmas cards?
You can buy Christmas cards.
Everyone needs Christmas cards.
Everybody needs Christmas
cards.
Totally.
Everyone likes getting stuff in the mail. Totally. And this is a 20-pack for $20. That's a dollar a card.
What a bargain.
Yeah.
And it helps us make this stuff happen.
Yeah. That's cool.
That's super cool. Now we get to drive home. And we've been here all day. We're exhausted.
Yes.
Air conditioner was not working.
Not very well, no.
So it's been really hot. We're exhausted. Now we got to drive a few hours home. We're starving, so we're going to find some food. And we'll keep you guys updated on what's next. So go buy some cards.
Thank you. Bye. Speaking of, I had another crazy dream. My brain, you know, does things. And so last night I had a dream that on this trip we got there. And the agency's office now doubled as a hospital and delivery room. And a woman was there giving birth, and she didn't have a birth set of adoptive parents picked out, and so she picked us. And so, yay, we had a baby. But that also meant we had to pay all the money tomorrow. Ah!
And we don't have anything for baby? We've got no car seats or cribs or anything?
And so I was carrying the baby around until Mark to go find a car seat. It was kind of funny.
That wasn't a dream. That was a nightmare.
Actually, I was pretty happy.
I would be very stressed out. I would be extremely stressed out.
I was stressed out, but I was happy.